everyone. It is Catherine again, the CEO of CatsCastings.com and everybody's New York's favorite New York City casting director. I'm here today and I'm just going to be showing you some pointers on how to walk like a runway model. We'll be going over placement of feet, natural strut, arm movement, and a couple of other things. So I guess we can just jump right into it. One of the first things that we're going to be doing today is basic stance. So what I'm going to be showing you guys is how to place your feet actually before you actually start strutting or walking down the runway. Beginning with how you place your feet is so important because you need that balance right before you shoot out and get ready to walk. Another great tip is your posture. So when you are getting ready to walk or when you're walking, you need to have great posture. You need to make sure that your back is very straight and aligned. It's just imagine like pulling a little string and getting everything to pull up so you can have everything very well presented when the garment is on your body and you're flowing down the runway. When you do your poses, when you stop and you stop it when you're in front of the camera and you're doing your poses, there are a few main poses that are really, really important for you to focus on. And the basic ones are just a basic A stance with your feet spread apart. You can also put your hands on your hips. And you can also have a T stance with your hands naturally by your side, but just the basic runway pose is okay. You don't need to do anything too dramatic just to show how great the garment is or how great you can strut in a beautiful garment. Your walk back or your, shall I say, your step back before you return back to exiting the runway. This is important just in case you do have a straight runway, so you have to go straight down and come back. Some runways do come as a full circle or what they call a wraparound, so you don't necessarily have to do the specific move, but it is important to know depending on what kind of runway you will be walking down. So it's just a basic movement of you in your pose stance, using your back foot to step backwards, turning your body and leaving your head to turn last to give a more dramatic effect when you're walking away. I did want to talk about the step back before you leave off. So when you're on the runway, make sure that you're back in your T stance. You're shifting your leg to the front of your foot. The back foot is stepping back. You turn and use your head as the last pivoting point to turn. So for people, for dancers, it's more like the opposite than dancing, because typically in dancing, you turn your head first, then your body. When you're modeling and you're doing your turn back, you actually step your foot back, your body goes, and then your head is last. It gives off a more, I guess, model-esque feel when you are doing it. So make sure that when you're back in your T stance, you shift your weight, step your foot back, turn, and your head is the last to go. All right, beautiful people, thank you so much for listening and watching. I do appreciate you taking the time out and checking out some of these great tips that can help you improve your runway walk. Just let me know how you feel in the comments down below. If you have any other questions or concerns, you can put it down there as well. Again, I'm Catherine of CatsCastings.com. I'm always ready to talk. If you guys need any advice, just send me a quick email at Catherine@CatsCastings.com. All right, see you guys soon. Bye.